morning, guys, and today we leave for New Orleans. So, we're packing and I'm making breakfast for my dad and brothers. I'm not really hungry, and neither most of the girls in my family, so we're making it for them. But I did make coffee too, so that'll be good. So, let's do it. So I did my hair, kind of. I did like. So we are, this lighting is so bad. So we are getting packed to go. This is my outfit. No, okay, so. We're leaving to go. We're getting the car. Everything's loaded and let's do it. So, are y'all ready?
What are you doing? Ready for what?
I'm videotaping.
Oh, I'm ready. I mean,
as ready as I'll ever be.
I'm in the video. I didn't even know I was in the video.
Here. I want
to
be in the video.
Hi. Me too.
I'm just.
Person. Oh my gosh.
No,
look at our luggage. Oh my gosh. I'm surrounded by lovely luggage. Ooh, look at my cute shoes. There's my. Don't mind my toes. There's like a turtle in our yard.
Oh my gosh, she's laying eggs. Look at the dirt pile she has around her.
She's laying eggs.
I bet she is. One Aunt Megan, run out there and see if it's.
Hello. We've been napping and we are at Taco Bell. So yeah, and this Taco Bell in Mississippi doesn't have salads.
We're in Granada.
Yeah, they don't have salads though.
They're and no Wi-Fi either because we're in the boonies.
Okay, guys. So we're basically.
So anyway, I'll finish my nails again.
Oh,
hi, we're in Granada.
Okay, so
this is so good.
Is my bowl like?
Marie, you want tacos?
Yes, please.
Definitely crushing over here.
Hey, pretty chandelier.
Look how pretty it is. Oh, that's so pretty. Look at the fleur-de-lis on the door.
Now this takes us straight to St.
We're walking.
Michael,
hold it.
Who
are we walking to?
Hello.
So, we just got to do a tour in the church with Colin.
A whole bunch of Colin.
Don't get on
it. They hot.
What? Now we're walking next to the river. We're walking to see the sunset at the river walk, so. Now we're going to go get coffee, so. Good morning. So we are walking.
No, we're not. We're sitting.
Oh, we're walking at Audubon Park. And they're getting us out. We lock it, but we shut the door. I'm getting to lock it, but it won't open. So
YOLO.
They're getting us out, and they're like, "Are you dressed in there?" And we're like,
"I'm hoping they even appreciate me."
Yes.
So we would stay alive.
We're okay now. They open. Woo! We just got just got gelato.
The most beautiful ice cream I've ever had in my life.
So good.
Bryson was like showing me.
She says it's an inside joke.
We're on our way to church.
Why did we stick
to church?
I'm so tired. 1 minute left to get there.
It's so bad, Brady.
Watch out, here comes the way to move.
We are going to have a